if y is equal to 3 into e power 2x plus 2 into e power 3x, then prove that d square y by dx square minus 5 dy by dx plus 6y is equal to 0. So your question, y is equal to 3 into e power 2x plus 2 into e power 3x, then show that d square y by dx square minus 5 dy by dx plus 6y is equal to 0. This is the question. So totally 8 questions are there. Out of 8, use a 1 5 mark question here. So already I share this question in the your class group. Okay. Now how to do this? First, this question they can ask like this also, or y2 minus 5 y dot y1, y2 minus 5 y1, or y2 y double dash 5 y dash plus 6 y is equal to 0. Or they can ask like, for y2 minus 5 y1 plus 6 y is equal to 0. They can ask any either this question or either this or this. So I'll do dy by dx or y dash. So dy by dx is equal to differentiate with respect to x. I'm not recall the formula directly. I'm doing differentiation of e power x is e power x. So differentiation of e power 2x will be e power 2x into 2 plus 2 into e power 3x will be e power 3x into 3. Differentiation of e power x is e power x. So what is the answer will be 6 e power 2x plus 6 e power 3x. These are dy by dx. Again, differentiate with respect to x. If I do once again differentiation, what happened? D square y by dx square. The dy by dx become d square y by dx square. 6 into e power 2x differentiation is e power 2x into 2 plus 6 into e power 3x will be e power 3x into 3. What is the answer? 12 e power 2x plus 18 e power 3x. So I got the y double dash also, dy by dx also. I'm taking after second order derivative also, I'm not getting the answer. What I'm doing, I'm taking LHS part here. LHS is equal to d square y by dx square minus 5 dy by dx plus 6y. This is the question. Now d square y by dx square, what is the d square y by dx square will be 12 e power 2x plus 18 e power 3x minus 5 into, what is the dy by dx? This is the dy by dx. 6 e power 2x plus 6 e power 3x plus 6 into, what is the y value will be 3 e power 2x plus 2 e power 3x. Now multiply 12 e power 2x plus 18 e power 3x minus 30 e power 2x minus 30 e power 3x. Now plus 18 e power 2x plus 12 e power 3x. 12 e power 2x, 12 e power 2x, 18 e power 2x. Is it 30 e power 2x? 18 e power 3x, 12 e power 3x. Is it 30 e power 3x? Minus 30 e power 2x, minus 30 e power 3x. Now, what you can cancel? I can cancel with this 30 e power 2x, 30 e power 2x, minus 30 e power 2x cancel. 30 next will be, I can cancel 30 e power 2x, minus 30 e power 2x, I cancel. Now, what is the remaining will be? Answer will be 0. Is it RHS? So LHS is equal to RHS is the answer. Do you want to explain means or explain? Question number 42. Given y is equal to 3 cos log x plus 4 sin log x, then show that x square y double dash or x y u dash plus y is equal to 0, or x square d square y by dx square plus x dy by dx plus y is equal to 0, or x square y2 plus x y1 plus y is equal to 0. They can ask any three level. So next question. So the question number 42. Write down and try. So y is equal to 3 cos log x 3 cos log x plus 4 sin log x. Then show that. What is that? Then show that x square y double dash plus xy dash plus y is equal to 0. Try. Try. So y is equal to, they given y is equal to 3 cos log x plus 4 sin log x. Differentiate. Differentiate. Differentiate with respect to x. What happened here? Y dash is equal to 3. The differentiation of cos will be minus sign. So minus 3 sin log x into 1 by x plus 4 into sine differentiation is cos log x into differentiation log x is 1 by x. Learn the formula. After that, you can start doing this chapter. Learn properly. Cos differentiation is minus sine. Sine is cos. Log x is 1 by x. Log x is 1 by x. Now, I can simplify, but I'm not doing this method. I'm sending the x to the side. It becomes xy dash is equal to minus 3 sine log x. Minus 3 sine log x plus 4 cos log x. Now, differentiate again. Again differentiate with respect to x. What happened here? So UV rule, x y dash, how we apply UV rule? What is the UV rule? Differentiation of first function, or keep it first function as it is, differentiation of second function is y double dash plus keep y dash, keep it as it is, differentiation of x is 1 is equal to minus 3 sine differentiation is cos log x into log x is 1 by x minus 4 differentiation of cos is minus sine log x. Log x is 1 by x. This x is on this side, it becomes x square y double dash plus xy dash is equal to minus 3 cos log x minus 3 cos log x minus 4 sine log x. Now x square y double dash plus xy dash is equal to minus, take it out, it becomes 3 cos log x plus 4 sine log x. Now what happened here is become x square y double dash plus xy dash is equal to minus y. Minus y bring this side, become xy double dash plus xy dash plus y is equal to 0. That is the answer. This question is repeated so many times. You want to explain? Try this question. Same type of question I'm giving. A sine log x plus b cos log x. Then show that x square y double dash plus xy dash plus y is equal to 0. Take it as homework and try. If you want to do it in class also, fine. 15 5 marks question. Y is equal to a into e power mx plus b into e power nx. Then show that d square y by dx square minus m plus n dy by dx plus mn y is equal to 0. There's a question. This is a question number 42. So write down, try. I'll explain on board. This guy given a warm up. So y is equal to a into e power mx plus b into e power nx. Then show that y double dash minus m plus n y dash plus mn y is equal to 0. This is the question. Now I'm taking first y is equal to a into e power mx plus b into e power nx. I'm differentiating with respect to x. Differentiate with respect to x. So if I differentiate with respect to x, it's become y dash is equal to a into e power mx. Differentiation is e power mx into m. Can I write this will be am e power mx plus b into differentiation of e power nx is e power nx into n. It means bn e power nx. I got it. Y dash is equal to am e power mx plus bn e power mx. Again, differentiate with respect to x. If I differentiate one more time, what happened? It become y double dash is equal to am square because e power mx differentiation is e power mx into m. So am square e power mx plus bn square e power mx. So this is y double dash. After second derivative also, I didn't get this answer. Now what I'm doing, I'm taking LHS part. LHS is equal to y double dash minus m plus n y dash plus m n y. This is the LHS part. I know y double dash, I know y dash, I know y. Substituting everything. What is the y double dash value? A m square e power mx plus b n square e power mx minus m plus n into what is the y dash value will be? A m e power mx plus b n e power mx plus m n into what is the y value? A m e power mx plus b into e power mx. I hope you understood this. So this is the y value, this is the y dash value, y double dash value. I'm substituting. Now what I'm doing, someone put the chart first, I'll check. Yes, I got the answer. Oh no, it's correct, Manas. So am square e power mx plus bn square e power nx multiply minus inside minus m inside, it become minus am square e power mx minus m multiplier, it become minus bmn e power nx minus m two multiply two element minus n multiply both, it become minus amn e power mx minus n bn square e power mx plus a multiply mn inside, become amn e power mx plus bmn e power mx. Now cancel the terms, I'll different colors, same term I'll use. Plus am square minus am square cancel. Next green color, plus bn square minus bn square cancel. Next light blue, I'll use plus bmn minus bmn use cancel. Next plus cmn minus m cancel. What is the remaining now? It is remaining will be zero. Is it RHS? That is the answer. Want to explain or understood? Question number 42. Write down, if y is equal to tan inverse x whole square, then show that x square plus 1 whole square into y double dash plus 2x into x square plus 1 y dash is equal to 2. That is the question. Okay, I'll write on board. So this is the question. If y is equal to, in a 2020 also, this is the question came. If y is equal to tan inverse x whole square, then show that 1 plus x square or x square plus 1. Y double dash plus 2x into 1 plus x square y dash is equal to 2. This is the, you have to prove this result. Okay. Now I'm taking y, I'm differentiating with respect to x. So if y is equal to, what they given, y is equal to tan inverse x whole square. So I'm doing differentiating with respect to x. Exam, try to write a sentence. So dy by dx or y dash is equal to, first function is square. What is the square differentiation? X square. It's looking like x square. What is the x square differentiation is? Is it 2x? Suppose sine square x. How to differentiate sine square x? Why I'm doing like this revision? Because some students, they don't know differentiation properly. Sine square x. What is the first function is square. Square differentiation is 2 sine x into sine x is second function is cos x. Suppose tan square x is there, first function is square. Square differentiation is 2 tan x.
Tan x
will be secant square x.
Secant square x.
Yes. Now, tan inverse x whole square, what is the square differentiation will be?
1 by 1 plus x square.
Yes, 2 tan inverse x into 1 by 1 into plus x square. So that is the answer. Don't do it one or two times better. When you are doing differentiation chapter, work out now only 3 times. If you perfect in the 3 times, now only be 2 days, your 20 marks will be in your hand. Arams you can do easy 20 marks. If you learn differentiation properly, next integration revision will be easy. Learn properly. If you don't know differentiation, you can suffer in an integration chapter. Okay. 1 plus x square, I'm sending this side. 1 plus x square into y dash is equal to 2 tan inverse x. Now I'm going to differentiate one more time. Again differentiate with respect to x. What happened here? 1 plus x square, UV rule I'm applying. 1 plus x square I'm keeping as it is. Y dash differentiation is y double dash. Plus y dash I'm keeping as it is. Differentiation 1 plus x square will be 1 is 0, x square is 2x. Is equal to 2 into tan inverse x is 1 by 1 plus x square. I'll repeat once again. 1 plus x square I'm keeping as it is. The differentiation y dash will be y double dash. Plus y dash into differentiation 1 plus x square will be 2x. Is equal to 2 by 1 plus x square. Now cross multiply again. It becomes 1 plus x square into 1 plus x square y double dash plus 2x into 2x into y dash. 2x into y dash. 2x into y dash is equal to 2. Now multiply inside, it becomes 1 plus x square whole square y double dash plus 2x into 1 plus x square y dash is equal to 2. That is the answer. Don't get confused with x square plus 1 whole square or 1 plus x square whole square. Both are same only. Okay, this is the answer. So many times repeated. More than 3 to 4 times this question is repeated till here. From 2014 to here, more than 3 to 4 times, 5 marks. Okay. So we did same type of question today in class. We did same type of question. Okay, fine. Okay, finish this. So take it as homework one question. Y is equal to cot inverse x whole square. You get same answer. Try. Take it as homework. Okay. Y is equal to sin inverse x whole square. Then show that 1 minus x square d square y by dx square minus x dy by dx is equal to 2. This is the question. I'll check it once again. Yes, this is the question. Try. Anyone got the answer? Tell me. Anyone got the answer? Y dash differentiate if I do. Y dash is equal to 2 sine inverse x into 1 by root of 1 minus x square. So again, I got the first function square, 2 sine inverse x into 1 by root of 1 minus x square. Cross multiply, it become 1 minus x square y dash is equal to 2 sine inverse x. Now again differentiate. Again, I'm differentiating. Again, differentiating with respect to x. Again, if I differentiating with respect to x. So what happened here? Root 1 minus x square. Y dash will be y double dash. Plus y dash into your first function is root. Second function is 1 minus x square. Differentiation root will be 1 by 2 into root of 1 minus x square into 1 minus x square will be minus 2x is equal to 2 sine inverse x will be 2 by root of 1 minus x square. Now 2 to cancel. What is the remaining here? Root of 1 minus x square y double dash minus x y dash by root of 1 minus x square is equal to 2 by root of 1 minus x square. Now cross multiply. If I cross multiply, what happened? 1 minus x square y double dash minus x y dash divided by root of 1 minus x square is equal to 2 by root of 1 minus x square. I can cancel this term. What is the remaining? 1 minus x square y double dash minus x y dash is equal to 2. That is the answer. Correct? I'm writing in the form of y double dash and y dash. Here d square by dx square or dy by dx square. You can write like this also. You get the marks. Don't get confused. I'll repeat once again. Y dash will be 2 sine inverse x into 1 by root of 1 minus x square. I'm sending this side. It become what is the root of 1 minus x square? Y dash is equal to 2 sine inverse x. I'm going to differentiate by UV rule. Root of 1 minus x square into differentiation y dash will be y double dash plus y dash into differentiation root will be 1 by 2 into root of 1 minus x square into minus 2x is equal to 2 into sine x is 1 by root of 1 minus x square. Now cross multiply, it become 1 minus x square y double dash minus x y dash divided by root of 1 minus x square is equal to 2 into root of 1 minus x square. Same term is there, you can cancel, it's remaining 1 minus x square y double dash minus x y dash is equal to 2 is the answer. Okay, next question. June 2016, I think from here onwards all questions are repeat maybe. June 2016, question number 42. Yes, we did this. Question number 42.